Are you looking to smash your opponents at the next standard event, poison your foes in Pauper, or empty libraries in Eternal formats? No matter what way you prefer to vanquish the foul, you'll find the tools you need at channelfireball.com. We've got great prices on singles, boosters, sealed boxes, sleeves, and anything else you need to take home the win at your next PTQ or at your kitchen table. Don't get lost in a labyrinth of online shopping. Just try channelfireball.com.
Hey guys, Sam Pardee here, going to be recording some more Modern for Channel Fireball. Back again with the Goryeo's Vengeance Borborygmos deck. And I've made a few changes since the last time around. I cut the Godo Batterskull Worm Harvest package. It felt a little bit too much like a plan B to be in the main deck, because I feel like our game one plan is pretty consistent at just winning the game of reanimating one of these giant fatties. So we don't really need the, like, grindier style plan in the main deck. It makes more sense to me to have something like Godo in the sideboard, because it's, we can, you know, if our opponent is disrupting us, and we're disrupting them back, we can eventually just get to 6 mana, hard cast a Godo, and find a Batterskull. So that seems really strong. Whereas, in the post-board games, you know, I'm imagining they're going to have a little more graveyard hate, be hating on our Unburial Rites and Goryeo's Vengeance a little more, it'll be harder to get these guys into play. Some of the other changes were I cut the Lightning Bolts and the Pyroclasms. Lightning Bolt was in the list as it was given to me, and I think it was mostly there to kill Deathrite Shaman, which obviously is not an issue anymore, so I don't think that it's necessary. I replaced them with Flame Jab, which I wanted to try out. It should be good against, like, Affinity, mana creatures, that sort of stuff. And then the Abrupt Decays came in, and switched for the Pyroclasms, just sort of as a metagame call. I'd much rather have Abrupt Decay against Storm and Splinter Twin than I would have Pyroclasm. Basically, Abrupt Decay is going to be dead in fewer matchups, is my thinking. The other change was I cut a Ghost Quarter for an Urborg, basically just because Urborg is excellent and goes well with Raven's Crime, and I added another Raven's Crime to the main deck. So hopefully those changes work out well.